New roads crisscross the tiny remnant forests. The infrastructure needed for trade, industry, and increasingly, tourism. It's a meeting of two very different worlds. That elephants still exist in China is remarkable, considering the immense pressures in the world's most highly populated country. The 250 or so wild elephants which still live here are now strictly protected.